Dinner's ready.
Man, I have to go. Let me stay a little longer, please.
Get over here, right now.
Aw, Mom.
Hey, my hat.
Oh, yeah. Here.
Mom, it itches. I can't stand it.
Let me see. What do we have here? It's head lice. You're full of them. Come on, we have to comb your hair. We also need to wash your hair with a special shampoo. And then comb your hair again with a lice egg removal comb. Every day until they are all gone.
Out. Out. Eggs? Lice have eggs?
Lice are born from eggs, which are tiny and stick to hair. They look like small white or brown dots.
Gross. I don't want to go back to school. They're going to make fun of me. And then the lice would fly and jump out to my friends' heads.
It's okay. It's not that bad. It can happen to anyone. Besides, lice don't jump or fly. They spread if you let someone borrow a brush, a towel, or your hat.
Joy! Took him in lice when I let him borrow my hat. Gross. He probably doesn't shower. And that's why he gave me these bugs.
Joe! You can get lice even if you shower. Go tell Chewy what he has to do to get rid of them while I clean all of your things with very hot water to kill all of the lice. If you have any problems, please consult your doctor.